driving out Bronx at the old Flying U. At 40 a month, a plum good buckaroo. When the boss steps up and he says, "Say, my lad, you look pretty good riding horses that's bad. But you see, I ain't got no more outlaws to break. But I'll buy you a ticket and give you a stake at riding the bad ones. Now you ain't so slow, and you might do some good at the big rodeo." Now while they were putting that bull in the chute, I was strapping my spurs to the heels of my boots. I looks that bull over, and to my surprise, he's a foot and a half in between his two eyes. On top of his shoulders, he's got a big hump. I cinches my rigging right back of that lump. I lights in his middle and I lets out a scream. He comes out with a beller and the rest is a dream. He jumps to the left, but he lands to the right. But I ain't no greenhorn, I'm still sitting tight. The dust starts a-fogging right out of his skin. His horns are a-waving right under my chin. That sun in his belly, he couldn't be beat. He's showing the buzzards the soles of his feet. He's dipping so low that my boots fill with dirt. He's making a whip of the tail of my shirt. He's snapping the buttons right off of my clothes, a-bucking and bawling and blowing his nose. The crowd starts a-cheering both me and that bull. He needed no help, but I had my hands full. Then he went to fence rowing and weaving behind. My head went to snapping, I sort of went blind. He took a high dive that rattled my bones. We ran up together, but I come down alone. Up high I turned over, down below I could see. He's pawing the ground just a-waiting for me. I can picture a grave with a big slab of wood saying, "Here lies a twister who thought he was good." Then I noticed that something can't seem to be true. The brand on his hip was a big flying U. When I landed he charged, but I got enough sense to outrun that bull through a hole in the fence. I dived through that hole and I want you to know, well, I ain't going back to no big Wild West show. At straddling them Brahmas you can bet I'm all through. I'm sore footing it back to that old flying U.